Guys, what's going on? Welcome to a game that I found called Rodeo Stampede or something. Yeah, it's weird. But basically, what you have to do is you're like a cowboy or a cowgirl, and you can ride animals, and when that happens, these buffaloes will just jump around. Zebras, I'm not sure what they do. They just do the jump either. Okay. And yeah. 1,000 meters. The jumping just makes them harder to control. There's an ostrich. And dead. So yeah. Ostriches just go faster. So. Yeah. I always start on an elephant because they're fun. But if you wait too long on an elephant, oh! It just throws you. And I'm in the wall. The physics in this game are really funny. I'm not gonna scan it. Wait, look at this. Ugh! Ow. Now, if you're an elephant, you can actually hit other animals. Like, watch this. Die! But you can't hit other things. Well, you can hit some things. Oh, jeez. That buffalo is really slow. Ostriches just get faster and faster. Like, watch this. Super fast! Whee! Oh my god. Oh, really fast! I couldn't control it. I must continue on the ostrich. Of course on the ostrich. Okay. Yeah, I didn't want to make you guys watch an ad, but yeah. Because I can't be bothered making you guys watch an ad. I don't want to watch an ad. On the buffalo and hit the other buffalo immediately. Oh, next crew's ready. So yeah, you get like families and they give you money. Six families? Yes, mate. Okay. This is the one I have got. I'm just gonna upgrade this. Oh no. Okay. Let's just ride the ostrich every time now. Yeah, you can choose what animal you ride first. It's a fun game. But I haven't really played it too much. And you have to touch and hold. Oh. I thought I could run through that. Yeah, you have to touch and hold to control your animal. Whee! I love how fast the ostrich goes. And it's not even, like, hard to maneuver it. I know I'm making a really bad example, but if you're, like, really good at the game, like, you can just go so fast, and you could probably get a world record using just one ostrich. It's that crazy. What? No. This was also made by the same people who made Crossy Road. Same people who made Crossy Road. And some different people. It wasn't made by Hipster Whale, but it was made by Yodo Games. Oh, jeez. And some other people. I can't remember. It says when you load up the game. I'm gonna go on the elephant. Put everything in my path. Ooh. What's that? A water buffalo. Tame it. Yes, tame this buffalo. Tame the buffalo. Yeah, water buffalo. His name is Quick Dash, apparently. Okay. Well, he wants me. He wants to jump. I want the switch. Yeah. Okay, I'm not gonna go too fast with the ostrich because I'm kinda lagging. I'm not sure if you guys are seeing that lag. Yeah, it was kinda lagging. But, okay. Yeah, I'm getting some serious lag. I don't know if it's because I'm recording. You guys might be able to see the lag. But I am lagging severely. It's probably because I'm recording. Ow. Oh, that is not a pretty sight where my face is. Okay. Woo! Let's run. Whee! Oh, jeez. No! Okay. I'll do this last one then. That'll be the end. I feel like my 10th one. Okay, that didn't count. That was... My next one where I get to 500. This is gonna be like a 5-hour video now that I've said that. Alright. Actually, no. I wanna tame one more animal. I didn't even get to 500. Yeah, I want to tame one more animal, and then we'll end it. Or if we get to 10 minutes. Ow. Yeah. So, this is gonna be stressful. But, yeah, but, no, also, no, buffalo. Yeah. Just buffaloes. Jumpy jumps. Oh gosh. $1,000. Run! Okay, I'll watch the... Okay. I'll watch the ad after this one. I'll pause it so you guys don't have to watch the ad. Okay. Yeah. We're back. Let's go. Okay. Look at this ostrich. He goes so fast. I just want to tame one more animal, please. Oh, jeez. This is fast! Thank the Lord that I got off that ostrich. Otherwise, I would have been dead. Okay, get on this buffalo. Okay. I'm not a water buffalo! I'll continue for 50. Okay. Okay. So, yeah. Whee! Oh, jeez, that was close. Have I been on a zebra yet? I think I have once. Yeah, they just do the jumpy jump. Ow, my face. Yeah. I'll just do one more. So yeah, this was Rodeo Stampede or whatever it's called. Yeah, thanks for watching. It's been Mr. Ostrich run into the sunset. This is my last one. Here we go. Oh, the skills, mate. Oh, let's go, lads. Oh, yes. Let's go. Oh, dang. Yes, let's go, lads. Storm the one or stretch. Okay. That was it. So, yeah, this was Rodeo Stampede. And, yeah, thanks for watching. I don't really have much else to say. It's just a fun little game. And, yeah. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you all next time. Oh, and what was it? Alright, see right here, that's the elephant, that's the ostrich, these are all the buffaloes, and that's zebra. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.